His first race on European soil since returning from the Olympic Games. His first race back in Europe since winning on the Champs-Élysées. Comes to the Tour of Britain and takes first stage and takes the leader's jersey. Belgian national champion seeing it home and taking the win. Stage win, and after that, with the bonus seconds, the victory in the general classification.